This blood is for you. This blood is for you, the blood of Jesus, the precious, precious blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Violently they grabbed his arms as they tightly strapped each wrist. With a hellish look stood a strong-armed soldier, whip clenched in his fist. Lanced with chips of bone, they beat him hard from his shoulders to his feet. And it slides right through his olive skin, just like razors through a sheet. Countless times the blood splattered as each inhuman lash was given. Several times his knees gave way as his flesh just hung like rivets. And surprisingly he turned his head, though the words he used were few. The soldier's face turned pale when he said, "This blood is for you. This blood is for you. Oh, this blood is for you." But uncaringly, they tossed a garment across his weakened form, and his blood pressure fell deathly low as the crowds began to swarm. They forced him to carry his cross uphill as his face they punched and smacked. All the splinters from the crisscross beam dug deep into his back through lack of sleep and dehydration. His tongue began to swell, and weakened by his loss of blood, the prophet teacher, he fell. When he did, some blood splattered on a man named Simon Shute. As he bent to wipe it off, the prophet looked and he said, "Simon, Simon, this blood is for you. This blood is for you, Simon. This blood can save the soul, heal the sick, mend the heart. This blood can give you access to the very throne of God. And it still can go the distance from the pain to where you are. This blood is for you. This blood is for you. The blood of the Lamb." Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Then they pounded a spike through the bones in his wrist, bursting arteries and veins. And as they dropped the cross in the hole, they dug his body convulsed with pain. Through the agony and torment that never a soul should find, he tilts his head forth towards heaven with full control of his mind. With more love than any human heard before that time or since, he made a statement that to this day makes the strongest skeptic wince. He cried, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do." And as he gave his life for those lost in sin, he was saying, "This blood is for you. This blood is for you. Oh, this blood is for you. This blood can save the soul, heal the sick, mend the heart. This blood can give you access to the very throne of God. And it still can go the distance from the pain to where you are. This blood is for you. If you're lost and alone and your mind is confused, this blood is for you. If you feel like you have been hurt and abused, this blood is for you. The atoning, cleansing blood of the Lamb. The blood of the Lamb is for you. Hallelujah. This blood can save the soul, heal the sick, mend the heart. This blood can give you access to the very throne of God. And it still can go the distance from the pain to where you are. This blood is for you. The blood of the Lamb, the precious blood of Jesus. This blood is for you. It's for you, it's for me. The blood of the Lamb. It's for you, it's for me. It's for you, it's for me. The precious, precious blood. The precious blood. the precious blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. Glory to God. This blood is for you and it's for me. The precious blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. Glory to God.